rose tattoo and a rose tattoo out of me. Ready, here and a rose tattoo. Rose tattoo and a rose tattoo.
Hello.
Hi, guys.
Today, we are in the Ibirapuera Park again.
Again.
Today. It's happening. A competition in skating, and the guys
are jumping
the thing, a high thing, 1,000,020, and the fig.
Hi.
Do you wanna participate this?
No, because I can't jump so high. I think I can jump 10 centimeters. And it's mud for me.
Ah, oh, he was...
Yeah, I'm with my skates.
Woohoo! Yeah. Okay. Fig, you was teaching yesterday, don't you?
Yes, I was teaching math. And it was nice. My pupil is very smart. And she got everything very well. And I think she is passing this her exam.
What was the subject?
We studied functions, exponential, logarithmic, and we studied also some theorems of limits.
Nice, very good.
These calculus.
Very good. And next Monday, we'll begin our class.
Yeah, our class is in the university.
And
what objectives you got?
I got EAM.
Jumping molecular
interactions. And I got general mechanics.
General mechanics.
I got development and
learning.
I don't know the name in English. This subject. This class, it would be nice because I love the teacher. She is a very beautiful teacher. Yeah, okay. I got one more else. Electron photonic secrets.
I got four subjects too. Tutorial intensive calculus, symmetry, fundaments. Geometry fundaments and geometry construction and that's it.
Nice. It'll be a nice quality matter. You got a new feeling in your ear.
Yeah, a new? Yes, the word is earring. And I got this earring just yesterday. I put on my own and I put these two. But I already had this hole in my finger, so it was easier. So this hurt a little bit, but it's okay.
I never redo it with me, no. I like my room. No, never. I need a job.
Come on, guy, you are a YouTuber. YouTubers don't have a job.
No,
don't have a
I'm not a YouTuber.
I'm just kidding.
Did you know the carnival is not ending?
Yeah, it didn't end.
It didn't end today.
Because carnival in Brazil is all day good.
Today is 70 and the...
70.
Today is Saturday and the carnival is yet to finish.
It's going to finish.
And today has a lot of blockings yet in the city.
Now, guys, now
I will recite a beautiful song by Titãs.
Yeah, it's a Brazilian band.
Yes, and I will recite the Portuguese part of this song. The song is called Primitive Man in English. And it's more or less like from the earliest days until today, the man still does what the monkey was doing. I didn't work, I didn't know that the man created and they also destroyed him. Primitive man wields capitalism. Oh, primitive man wields capitalism. Oh, I learned it. The life is a game. Every man for himself. You got it against that. You will die and you do not go to heaven. It's good to learn. Life's cruel. Primitive man wields capitalism. Oh. Primitive man wields capitalism. Oh. I lost in the jungle of stone. I got lost. And then
the rest of the isn't it?
The rest of the song is in English. You can listen and understand it all.
We'll put the link of the song in the description of this video. And that's it.
And I did it, the translation. And maybe it's not right.
It's okay, man. You are learning. Also, okay. Like me.
Trash videos. Bye.
Bye, guys.
Peace.